Hello and welcome to this episode of Sunday Special. Today I want to talk to you about something very important, and I have already spoken about it sometimes earlier as well. The thing is how to get things done, how to achieve your goals, and the most important is how to get started towards your goals. And there is a very, very simple rule that whenever you have to make any changes in your schedule, in your lives, or whenever you have to plan something big, always start small, always make very, very small changes in the beginning and do not make any drastic change. For example, if you plan something very big and you require a huge time investment and you say, okay, from tomorrow I'm going to invest 2 hours daily for this work and I'm going to do it, maybe you are very excited, you are very energized and motivated, you may start for a couple of days, but eventually you will lose interest and your brains will resist that activity because 2 hours seem as a very big thing, and then when you have not been doing it consistently, it will be very hard to change your regular schedule and routine and your regular lives. So the idea is that you always start small, just take out 5 minutes every day and start on it. In fact, there is a Japanese principle called Kaizen, and it says that you only take out a single minute. So whatever you plan, you just take out a single minute. And the idea is when you say that I'm going to do this particular thing only for a single minute, your brains will not resist it, your mind will actually help it, and you will start taking action. And that is most important thing, that you have to start taking action. Let me tell you that, you know, 99% of people make huge goals and plans, but the only thing they are not able to achieve is they do not start taking action. So this is the main idea behind this rule and principle, that you start taking action. You can just imagine that suppose you want to start exercising or working out and you have not been doing it, and then you suddenly say that, okay, from tomorrow I'm going to do 30 minutes of workout. Your brains will resist it, and maybe you will be able to do for 2-3 days, but then eventually your brains will not allow you to do that and you will lose interest. But if you say that, okay, I'm just going to do 60 seconds, it can be 60 seconds push-ups or sit-ups or whatever you want, your brain will not resist it, you will be able to do it very easily, and then you will start taking action, and slowly and gradually you will start getting energies, resources and everything, and you can then increase the amount and eventually you will reach your goal. So this is the idea behind this principle and rule, that you will start taking action and eventually you will find all energies and resources and get things done. So today let me give you a homework, that think of what you want to achieve and then plan only a single minute of work every day towards that goal. And if you can do it at a specific time every day, that would be awesome. But still, if you do it any time of the day, a single minute, but on a consistent basis, and you will see the results after 10 days, 20 days and 1 month. So please write down in the comments what exactly you are going to plan and start on with, and I will see you next Sunday. Thank you for watching.